Hi, my name is Meredith Foster, and I'm going to be recording myself watching One Direction's music video for the first time in history. It's One Way or Another. Parenthesis, Teenage Kicks. And their music video just came out today, and I'm just like, Lord help me, I will probably have a heart attack watching this, but, you know, gotta do what you gotta do. So, I'm on their Vivo channel right now. Have my dweeb shirt on. It's kind of really cropped. Like
Tiffany,
that.
This is Pat. Thank you.
Silver Linings Playbook. I love Jennifer Lawrence and Bradley Cooper. Woo-hoo. Okay, advertisement's over. Okay. Hi, Liam. Hi, House.
Go for it.
Louis.
This year, we decided to make a single to raise money for Comic Relief.
Comic Relief are a British charity that do amazing work helping people.
Zane, amazing.
UK,
got it.
Really tough lives.
I wonder if that was a
so
coincidence.
Instead of spending a load of money on a music video, we decided
Wait. What? His hair looks different. Okay. I heard he has hair bands, like headbands, and he puts it like on his hair so he can wear a beanie, and he has his hair back like that.
While we're on tour, and give the money we saved to Comic Relief.
Let's do it!
One way or another, I'm gonna find
you. I'ma find you, Harry. He has ears! Who knew? Who's under there? Oh my god, it's Zane. Oh, he's so... Oh my god, stop. Oh, Zane feels... I love Zane! Harry, what are you doing? I'ma meet you, Zane. Okay, wait! Okay. Niall is in a suit. His birthday suit. Oh my god! Somebody help me! I will drive by your house, Niall. Count on it. He's skipping like a little baby! Oh my god. Oh my god. He, what in the freaking... What did I just watch? He's like, I'll get ya. I saw them. I saw a YouTube video of them filming this. It's so funny. Okay, wait. Go back to. Wait. Oh my God. 147. Oh my God. 147. Liam is, like, doing something strange, I don't know, and then Zane has his arm around a pole at the airport, and he's, like, he looks like he's about to make out with it. Oh my god, this is just too much. Look at Zane! Ah, I love Zane. Na, 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 na. This song is the bomb. He's a Frenchie! I like your hat, Harry. Teenage kicks right through the night. Niall's in the bathtub. Oh my god, wait, okay. Go to 213. Wait. Go back to Niall in the bathtub. Okay. Niall in the bathtub. Can we tell if he is completely naked or if he has, like, swim pants on or something? Because, like, how... What if someone, like, zooms in on it? I don't know. Okay. Okay, pause. 213. The guy in the blue shorts, he's like, I wanna... Oh, this is so cute. Oh, my God. How cute. Oh, wait. Go back to, Okay, 224. Okay, all of them are doing this, like, one move, and Louis's in the middle, and he does his classic hip thrust. Perfection right there. The juice! I'm gonna see ya, Harry. Wait! That was Niall dancing with a flight attendant. I wanna be her. Okay, I swear I just saw Niall walking Louis. Like a dog. Liam, he's so adorable! Please stop! they're doing the conga. Is that what it is? Conga! Oh, yeah, I have, like, little masks on. Woo! Louis just licked an old lady. Okay. Who is this? There's some girl with, like, a lingerie corset on. Zane likes trees. I like trees. One way or another. Look at the little kids. I don't know who's cuter, the kids or the boys. Can I just, like, take a couple years to, like, process this video? Because, I don't even know. Like, I can't even... I need my inhaler. I don't even need an inhaler, but I need one right now.